count of bands. Get it gone, me for me, you for me. Where we been, we both know. In the past, I've been scarred, cutting ties. Adios, pop them up, get it ready. I already need some more.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Michaela, and I'm back with another video. So in today's video, I just got a few pieces that I got from Shein, that I purchased from Shein, and I just want to do a little try on just to see how it fits.
I definitely end up doing a video on
Shein
because I love styling these pieces. So yeah.
This is my package. So let's open it up. It's only like 5 pieces here, so that's the best part. I think I got a couple jackets, and 2 shirts. 2 jackets and 2 shirts. So this is a jacket. Oh, I didn't know it felt like this. Okay, this little jacket. It's cute, right? I've been loving this forest green color lately. Like, is it my favorite color? No, I just been loving it. I like green. Let's try this on. Okay. It's cute. This is cute for real. I like this. It's giving real Kelsey. Okay, this is really cute. I'm digging this. Like, I'm really digging this. What y'all think? I think I could pair this with like some cute joggers. Or some jeans, a little shirt or whatever. What's the back? And then let me zip it up for y'all. Now this is cute. I like the sleeves too. Now this is cute. What y'all think? It's giving a real cute shirt vibes. And it has pockets. This is cute. I really like this. Okay. 10 out of 10. Alright, this is the next one. Okay, this is how I thought this one was gonna feel, but it didn't. It feel like almost like a raincoat type of thing. But okay, this is the next jacket. Let me look at it. Okay, it's giving difference in the curve. I only got it because I liked this part at the bottom. Like, it's like 2 jackets sewn together to give it that different effect. And I needed some of a little jacket, so yeah, it's big. Let's see how. Okay. It's cute. It's a bit of it. I told you I've been loving this color. Everything I have right now is this color. But what y'all think? Just a regular cute look up jacket. The arms can like be a little longer. But if you just don't stretch your arms for real, like this, then they won't. This is cute. I like this. What y'all think? The last jacket is this color. color. So this is a lighter portion. What you call it? Let's try it on. Okay, this is cute. I like it. I like the sleeves, even real retro, real 90s or whatever. Like, yeah. And then it has the thing right here. The things on the inside to where you can kind of make it, I guess, crop. High-waisted jeans or some high-waisted pants or whatever. You can make it crop. You can just put it down to hug your waist. All types. I like this. This is cute. Real flowy, real cute vibes. And the color is really cute. I don't know if y'all can really tell or see the color, but it's like it's green. It don't look, it look kind of blue on the camera. It is green, but light. All right, the next thing I got was a graphic tee. This brown, what is that? Something about a beach. Something about a beach. Strong. This is how I like my t-shirts to fit. Not too big, not too small, just right. This is cute. Hey, this is cute. Real flowy, real cute. I think I paid, $7, maybe. Yeah, and it's really nice quality. Yeah. That's that. Self-explanatory. Last but not least, I got this little halter shirt or whatever. So we can go ahead and try this on. I'm gonna take my bra off. Y'all can see the full effect in the video. Okay, this is a shirt. Of course, I have to retie it in the back, but this is a shirt. It's really cute. It's hugging. Back ties look. But I gotta retie it. But yeah. It's giving cute. It's giving cute. I don't know what kind of design this is, like flowers or something, but I really like it. It's looking like this because I have to retie it in the bag. But other than that, it's cute. Let me see if I can retie it. I can turn it. But anyways, yeah, this is cute. I can't wait to try this. I like the long part down here, how it goes over like that. I like that part. It's really cute. So y'all, that was my little mini try on haul of my 5 pieces that I got from Shein. I will link everything in the description box below. Be sure to keep a lookout for my next videos coming up. Have a cooking video for y'all. A cooking series starting and all of that. And then I will definitely have a video styling these pieces that I got. And yeah, if you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. And please hit that bell on the side of it so you'll be notified when I post a new video. And to my baby says, been here. Thank you guys for watching my videos. Please give me a thumbs up. And I'll see y'all next week.
not your friend.